That he would give his son for his son.